You are by far the most excruciating, difficult, stubbornly obnoxious woman I've ever met in my entire life. I fucking love you.
Oh, he's so sensitive. He's romantic. I bet he's sweet, right?
Well, I mean, yeah. When he's not being an emotional fucking terrorist.
Oh.
I love the way you see the world, Marie.
Mystery. The unknown. It's what supports the tension of a relationship.
You're angry.
No. The what if factor.
Marie.
What if there's someone who loved them better?
Give me your pain. Give me your sorrow. Tell me what hurts. I will carry you.
You know what, Malcolm? I feel like once you know someone is there for you and once you know they love you, you never actually think of them again. It's not until you're about to lose someone that you finally pay attention.
Well, what is it, Marie? What do you want?
Really? You want to go there?
Yes.
Okay.
I will carry you. I will carry you.
You want control because you can't imagine the reason I'm with you is because I love you. Everything that you've been through, everything. That's what made you you, the girl that I love, the girl that I fuck with.
I will carry you.
All I wanted tonight was thank you, Malcolm. That is it.
You know that I'm thankful. You know that I made a mistake. So why turn it into something more?
Because it's about how you see this relationship. Look at me. I'm the last person standing.